Wow, that Tommy was fast. I'd like to see that again in slow motion.